In this video, we're going to discuss how to complete a peer review assignment in Canvas. First, open the course in Canvas and navigate to the assignment requiring a peer review. Please note that you will not be able to complete your peer reviews until you have first submitted to the assignment. As you can see, I have opened the assignment and uploaded my essay, allowing me to submit. After you have submitted your assignment, you can then complete the peer reviews, if they are ready. If the students who you are assigned have not yet submitted, then they will not be available. There are multiple ways to access your assigned peer reviews, one of which is by selecting the Peer Review button from the pop-up letting you know that your original submission was successful. Please be aware that your instructor may have set up the reviews to be anonymous, in which case you will not see the student's name. As shown here, they will display as anonymous followed by a number. Remember that all of the reviews listed are required. If you have multiple peers being displayed, then you will have to complete multiple reviews. However, if your instructor does not have anonymous submissions enabled, then you will be able to see the names of the students you have been assigned. To access that student's submission and complete the peer review, you can click on their name. You should now be able to scroll to the bottom of the assignment details page to view their submission. You can also make the document full screen by selecting the diagonal line with arrows. Using the plus icon, you can zoom into the document. To zoom out, click the minus icon. If desired, you can use the button in the very top left corner to download the annotated PDF. To exit full screen, you can click ESC on your computer, or you can select the diagonal arrows facing each other to minimize the document. You may also be able to leave comments directly on the document submission if Doc Viewer is enabled and the assignment is compatible. Using the toolbar at the top, you can choose from different tools to utilize. This is the point annotation tool, which allows you to leave a point or free text within the document. If you wish to delete a comment and/or point, simply select the Delete button in the top right corner and select OK. Next to the point annotation tool is the highlight annotation feature. You may use this to highlight single words or entire sections within the document. As with the point annotation tool, select the trash can to delete any highlighting and select the page button to leave additional comments if desired. Along with highlighting, reviewers can also use the strikeout tool. This tool is used the same way and offers the same comment feature. To stop using a tool, simply select the mouse or selection icon to view the document as normal. The last option offered is the ability to draw on the document using the free draw annotation tool. If you scroll to the top of the assignment and select the Add Comment button in the top right corner, then the Peer Review Comments pane will open. Using the text box on the Peer Review Comments pane, you can submit general comments and feedback on the overall submission. When finished, click Send Comment. A record of all of your peer review comments and feedback will be listed, and you are welcome to add as many comments as needed. Once you have successfully interacted with the submission, you will receive a notification that it has been completed, and you will be reminded of any other peer reviews you still need to complete. By selecting Next Peer Review, you will be brought to another submission that still needs reviewed. Along with adding text comments, you can also attach files and record or upload media. If your instructor has made it available, you may also navigate through your peer reviews by using the course modules. You can create or review the comments left for your peer, as well as view any additional document annotations if they were made. As you can see, this peer review was already completed. If we go back and select the other assigned peer review, we can see that no comments have been made and this review has not been completed. The easiest way to navigate between your required peer reviews is by selecting the Required Peer Reviews button at the top of the page. This will display submissions that are ready for you to review, ones that have not yet been submitted by your peer, and any that you have already completed. Click the submission to view. If you navigate to your peer review using the To-Do list from your Canvas dashboard, you may have a slightly different view. Select View Feedback to preview the document and use annotation tools if available. To leave comments and feedback, use the text box on the right. You can also choose to upload a media comment or attach a file. When you have reviewed the submission and provided feedback, click Save. If the instructor has attached a rubric to the assignment, click Show Rubric in the top right corner and fill it in accordingly. Once all criteria has been addressed, click Save Comment. If a rubric has been attached to the assignment and you navigate to the review using the course modules, then the rubric will be displayed above the submission. Once all criteria has been rated, click the Submit button in the bottom right corner. When all reviews have been completed, not only will you receive that pop-up successful notification, but they will also have a check mark and be within the Completed Peer Reviews section. Now, we are going to move on to viewing your own reviews. There are multiple ways to view comments and feedback left on your submissions by your peers. You can use the Recent Feedback section of your Canvas dashboard to click on the assignment. Here, you will be able to see all of the comments and feedback left by your peers, along with your graded rubric, if applicable. Another way to view comments and feedback for your submission is by opening the assignment itself. Here, we are navigating to it by using the Canvas modules. When opened, you can select to view feedback, which compiles comments from all peers. If you scroll down on the page, you can see the grading rubric if there is one. To change which peer review you are viewing, use the drop-down in the top left corner. This will show feedback only left by that peer. If you scroll down past the grading rubric, then you will be able to view the annotations left by your peers on your document. The last way that we will discuss how to view feedback on your assignment is by opening your Canvas grades. Here, you will see the comments left by your peers, as well as any grading rubrics if they were used.